Hello, 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 brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Worshipers Retreat. My name is Rhonda, and I pray y'all are having a great day. So today, this video will be a prophetic warning. Didn't think that I would have to do it, but the Most High told me, he's like, you know, I need you to get it out, and I need you to warn people. And, you know, I don't like doing videos like this, but I have to be obedient. And, you know, when the Lord is bringing judgment on somebody, he will send many people to warn that person, because the Lord does not want to see his people cast in hell. He does not, the scripture says, it's not his will that anyone perish, but that all come to repentance. So this video is about Marcus Rogers, and I don't like having to do videos about him, but the Lord is telling me to tell it. So On May 12th of 2022, the Lord gave me this dream about him. And in the dream, I was standing off to the side watching. And when I do that, when the Lord has me standing off to the side watching the events of the dream, that's a prophecy dream, and that's something that's in the future, you know. And so in the particular dream, what happened was I saw that he was opening up a school for the children, and I guess at his church. And it was a long line of people with their children, and you know, different ages, age groups and stuff, and his family was there. And so what proceeded to happen in the dream, some of the girls started being molested, some of the children started being molested, and it was by one of Marcus's I'm not going to say who it was, because the Lord does not permit me. Family members, let's just say that. And so my mindset in the dream was, I'm just like, why is he molesting the girl, you know, the children? And you know, Marcus and his wife looked like they were angry about it, but they didn't really do anything. And, you know, I remember thinking in the dream, that's a learned behavior. Usually somebody that's molesting, other people have been molested themselves. And so I was just standing there waiting for them to do something. They never did anything. So this is a prophetic warning to those that are in the future, because the Lord warns you in advance, brothers and sisters, so nobody can't say they didn't know, that are planning on having their children enrolled in his school. I've had other dreams that prophetic dreams about him that I didn't think I would have to come out with, but the Lord is telling me I have to. So I pray that he repents. And I pray that you all listen. God bless.